Hi folks, this is Shikha Verma. I'm the head of product for Amazon DataZone, and I'm here to tell you a little bit more about how to use Amazon DataZone to unlock data across your organization. Let's start with thinking about the themes of what we hear from our customers about the problems that they run into when using data to make business decisions. The first challenge really is data is everywhere. Finding and trusting data is hard, especially as data is spread across a variety of data sources on-prem, as well as in the cloud, and is owned by multiple teams and organizations. The second problem is getting access to this data. Data is owned by different people, governed by different policies, so even if you find the data, getting access to it can be cumbersome. Once you find the data and get access to it, using the right tools of your choice is hard, because people want to use different kinds of tools. Analysts, engineers, and data scientists all have different types of tools that they want to use with their data. The next problem is probably the biggest one that we have, where there isn't a collaborative way for data people like analysts, scientists, and data engineers to work together with the same consistent rules and data sets that they want to use together. Last but not the least, because data is spread across a variety of sources, is used by a variety of people in a variety of tools, data governance is hardest. Let's root this in a particular example. I've used this example with a few customers, which is around sales campaign data analysis, in order to focus your dollars on the right products and the right customers for your sales campaigns. The data resides across sales systems, finance systems, marketing systems, and comes in the form of data warehouses or data lakes. It's spread across a variety of different technical and organizational footprints. The analysts from sales, marketing, and finance teams need to use this data in order to create the right campaigns to focus on. Where do this even start? The first problem of finding this data across this plethora of data sources and systems is hard. Even when they find the data, who owns this data? Finding the right owners for the data, getting access to it is hard. And then all of these analysts and engineers and scientists want to use different kinds of tools with the same data set. That is super hard. After getting access to all of this, how do you even make sure that you're governing your sales data and your revenue data with the same organizational guardrails that you're supposed to follow is the hardest. So how do we approach and solve this with DataZone? Let's look into it a little bit. Amazon DataZone provides you one place to go to where you can catalog and share your data and govern it with the same policies across a variety of teams and tools. So what that allows us to do in the same example that we talked about earlier is your sales analysts, your marketing analysts and engineers, and your finance folks can come to the same data portal for DataZone and start their data journey by using a simple search bar. They can look for sales and list pops up. They can click on their data sets and find out more information about it. If that looks like the right data set, they request access to it from DataZone itself. Once they get access to it, there's a variety of tools offered to them. They can click on any variety of tools and jump into the analysis of the data. They can invite their team members into the same project. Now, as you can see, they were able to find the data, they were able to get access to it, they were able to use the tools of their choice, and they're able to work with their team members. All of this within the same governed environment offered by Amazon DataZone. We also recognize that customers want to use not just the AWS services and tools, but a variety of other analytics tools to solve their data management problems. And in order to solve that, we offer a robust set of APIs that you can use to interface with Amazon DataZone and the core components that it offers. So let's talk about the core components a bit. The first is a business data catalog, which is where you organize your data by your business domains. You offer your standard business glossaries, you add your standard terms. This is where you publish all your data assets and make them available to your broader organization. The next is this construct of data projects. Data projects is how you bring your data people together. This is how we allow you to govern your data assets consistently and govern your tools consistently for those data assets. Next is a framework of a consistent set of governance and policies that you can use to manage your data assets as well as your projects. All of this comes together with a unified data portal, which brings your data people, your data producers, your consumers, your analysts, all of them together in the same unified place, so that that acts as their data homepage. They can start their journey from there, share data with whoever they need to, and make this much easier for organizations than it is today. So there's three things that I'd like you to take away from this conversation. One is Amazon DataZone is the one place that all your data people can go to catalog, discover, share, govern, and analyze your data across your organization. Second is what used to take you weeks and months will probably now take you hours, because we are removing the undifferentiated heavy lifting of bringing these pieces together to find and share your data across your organization. And we are building advanced machine learning into these modules to make the automation much easier for you. And last but not the least, we are building Amazon DataZone as an extensible ecosystem so that you can use our APIs to connect Amazon DataZone very easily with your homegrown solutions or with other analytics tools and solutions that you use in your organizations. And with that, thank you for your time. And I am very excited to see what you will build using Amazon DataZone.